Seem unlucky for me.
I don't know, I'm afraid I'm not a very good dancer. Apparently I lead.
So I'll follow. I climbed it on sometimes. I was kind of freaked out when I found out this was arm.
You had a ring?
I taught him how to climb. Yeah, that's wrong. No matter how much I lift, I could never last one.
You have excellent definition in your biceps and triceps.
Well, thanks. And your those muscles feel good too.
Transverse abdominals. Thank you.
This was at a meet we sent back to the lab. That wasn't more bad on mine.
I can't discuss it.
Excuse me.
We were managing.
Look, I guess it looks pretty bad for Sherman, huh?
I can't discuss the investigation with you, Dr. Rigby.
Sherman is a flat head. Spiritual beliefs of his tribe don't value cannibals and they never have.
Well, anthropology teaches us the beliefs and customs evolved. That's why you can still find cannibals in practice today.
So wait, you can justify the act of eating another human being?
I can understand it, intellectually.
I should be talking shop. That was such a beautiful woman in my arms.
Showtime.
You really think you can manage the bite marks and Sherman's up with the bite marks in that kid's arm bone?
I don't really feel comfortable discussing a case in the dance hall.
Oh, well, Sheriff.
Why aren't you saying?
Somebody says maybe they come and visit. Maybe they do, maybe they don't. Maybe they go see their climbing buddy instead.
Drunk? The overnight guy?
Maybe sometimes they go visit a girl.
What girl?
I'm not comfortable saying.
Well, maybe what, you know, with the murders and cannibalism, you get past that.
Human bones in the bear after the autopsy.
An autopsy on an animal is called a necropsy.
Yeah, there's a reason I get all the guys and you don't. Let me tell you, if I ate Adam, I wouldn't be anything left.
Sensational near the zombie. Me, with their sunlight sensations on. Leeft niet en absorbeert snel. Een beschermingsfactor 50. Perfect gesneden. Santa Lucia Angelbani, het Italiaanse recept voor een goed humeur.